Hi everybody, thank you for watching my channel, and today we will prepare, we use it in Slovakia as well. It's called dumplings, and it's actually great for meat, with for the roast meat, for meat with the sauce, for goulash. So it's called dumplings. So we're gonna use it. We'll need flour, egg, milk, fresh yeast. So hi everyone, thank you very much for watching my videos. Today we will prepare some dumplings, which are great for dishes for with sauces like a roast meat, or even vegetarian. You can do it like a tomato sauce, or you can do it vegetable sauce. You can do it anything with this. So for this we will need flour, eggs, milk, some sugar because we need to get work in the yeast, and some salt, and as well fresh yeast. So in here we have around, for 1 kilo of flour is going 600 milliliters of milk. So I use it here around 800 milliliters because I want to do it even a little bit more than 600. So it's gonna be around 600, or no, it's gonna be 1.5 kilo almost flour. So here is around 800 milliliter of milk, two spoons of sugar, and 2 packets of the fresh yeast. So you mix it, the sugar with the milk, and you leave it working. You leave it working, the yeast growing and start working. That's why we put the sugar inside, to help to get to help them to rise. And in this bowl we have a, right now I have 1 kilo of flour, but I have here more. 1 kilo of flour and 1 egg and a bit of salt. Then I went for the mixture of the milk, yeast, sugar to rise, and then I will mix it together. So as you can see, the yeast starting already working, so we can take it off and put it in the our mixture of flour, because they are starting rising, and you just basically pour everything inside. And some of you can mix it by the hand, some of you can mix it by the spoon. It's everything up to you. I use always the hands. So I will show you later of the consistency of the dough. So we have the dough ready. We need to now knead properly. Knead. So I will show you how to do it. You have to always use the flour. So, and you go in from your inside, outside. You fold and you push it out. You fold, you push it out. You fold, you push it out. And this way you do it. A few minutes. To mix everything together. So that's why we need it properly. So now it's ready. You put on the bottom flour, you put on the top flour. You can use it cling film to wrap it, to get it better steamed, to get it better faster working. But when I put it always, it's just, you know, clothes, it's not towel, a little bit, you know. Then you bring it just to your place where you want to get them, let them work. And I will come back to you. So as you can see, it grow. And, but I take it now out. I will knead again. And I will knead, and then I will cut it in pieces for the dumplings and let it raise again. So I will show you that later. So you see it's like so. This is the whole one. So now we can cut this. Because we will boil them, so you have to think about the size to fit it in your pot or steamer or wherever you want to do it. See? We have from almost 1.5 kilo, we have 2, 4, 6, 8 dumplings. So now we need to try to let them grow, so we will do it like this. Put everything together and make it like this way. Just stir it, you know, like working with this. Like you have some ball inside, you know, like this. And then it becomes like this. See, and this one, we will get rest. And everything we have to do is with all of them. So put them together, the top. And again, hold it. And turn. When I was younger, I had to do with this in the school. And it was many of them. I was in the night dreaming about them. See? Very simple.
They are almost the same.
So as you can see, they are now all set. But you don't have to worry about the size, you know, if you want, it doesn't have to be all the same, you know, because it's home, it made it at home, so doesn't make any difference. Anyway, it's finished all in the stomach, in the belly. So now we have to prepare the water because we will boil them for 20 minutes. And until the water will start boiling, we will choose two smallers. Two, because sometimes you can fit in this kind of size of pot. You can fit two small dumplings or one big. So I was choosing smaller a little bit so I can fit them, because then it's taking time, you know, when you're thinking 20 minutes for each, so it's 2, 4, 6, 8, multiply 20, so it's plenty hours, plenty time. So I will do it double, so I will show you how. So now we will basically just roll it to the size that you want, you know. And then we'll the same the other one. When we roll it, we don't do it always on the bottom, on the end, starting from the middle, and then we push it to the end. And now we will leave them rest for about 20 minutes, and we have the water already also. So the water is starting boiling, so now we need to place this into the water. So now we place it in the water and we cover it and cook it for 20 minutes. 20 minutes is cooking. We need to roll it another two. Starting again from the middle to the end. You see they are ready. They grow already. They are bigger, they will grow differently, they will grow more. So now we have to put together to get the air out. So we put another two inside. Do not open when you cook them. Do not open, it has to stay until they are ready. So 20 minutes. I put a little bit oil so they will not stick. And then I already roll another one, so you can do it this way. And once they are ready, they look like this. So you can eat them with a goulash, with meat, with stew or roasted meat, but you can do it as well vegetarian food. Vegetarian vegetable in sauce, curry sauce or anything, you can eat it with it and actually taste delicious. And it's good because it's soak the sauce and everything will take it away, so it's very good. So thank you very much for watching my videos and stay tuned for more recipes.